Okay, here's a picture of a sauna house in Sweden, and these are heated by a fireplace, a sauna wood-burning stove. So they exist all over the place where there is where you're off the grid and you have no access to electricity. And they're even making these sauna houses with canvas now, and a wood burning, a small wood burning stove, so they're very portable. But the epitome of winter camping is to be able to sauna and take cold plunges into the river, lakes, so you're warm, dry, and experiencing the awesomeness of nature more fully. In Europe, they have hut-to-hut hiking, hut-to-hut skiing. You can go out on the islands and sauna and dip into the Baltic Ocean, winter or summer. And these are wood-burning stoves and beautiful little huts. Okay, this is something I plan to do more of in the future. Ideally, you even combine it with hot spring, natural hot spring soaking.